through the forehand. The contender Tunis, and of course, contender Nova Gorica. She nearly came back against Shin Yubin. Oh, it was a cheeky receive, but shallower ball. That's why I say Wang Yidi has to be active, has to show initiative with the attack. Take you out. You've got to try and prevent that and avoid that. And Wang Yidi did that. Switch comes. Wow.
One all.
Nice feeling. I've managed to have some success against the top China players. There's only so much. She's going to try out the lollipop serve here. The open space, or maybe just make Wang Yidi a little bit nervous, a bit tentative on the backhand, but it's not happening.
Five, 6, 9, 9, 7.
Couple of errors right off the receive. Game points here to Wang Yidi. Doesn't need a second chance.
One love.
Very backspinny serve there. Wants to try and get her out there and get a ball that she's more accustomed to.
Four, one. 1, 5.
Well, well, well. A lapse in focus or an increase. Wow, so spinny. Mindful play from Wang Yidi. To Yang Shaoxin. And take the first one. Reality of it. She survives again. Tactic. Yang Shaoxin has a game. Very good against non-Chinese opponents. End of the day, only two can be selected. Not too big of an issue. But a potential Champions Frankfurt rematch in this event here. Very, very busy last month. Brilliant play. To be high enough for you to hit it flat. Four ahead and three away. She passes the test. Could she go back to back from Frankfurt to Taiwan?